party people, you know we made it through some hard times. Hey yo, party people, you know we made it through some hard times. If it wasn't for the music, I don't know what we'd do. You know the music stepped in and saved my life. I gotta thank God for the music. Hey yo, party people, you know we made it through some hard times. If it wasn't for the music, I don't know what we'd do. You know the music stepped in and saved my life. I gotta thank God for the music. We gotta spread this message to the party people all over the world.
children to save us all. But how can they save us if they don't even have any examples? Well, what kind of examples, preacher? Examples of leadership, love, peace, joy, and harmony. Those examples of caring and sharing. See, we must break those generational curses that plague our families and communities. They must know that knowledge is power, and wisdom is gaining understanding. The Bible says, train up a child in the way they should go, and when they become old, they shall not depart from it. I always hear us preaching that famous slogan, each one teach one. But are we really doing our best to be effective in the lives of our children? Only God can save our souls.
threshold as building blocks.
There's only one.